Kelly Fitness, and I want to talk about what I didn't use today on my big adventure. I do want to start off with the fact that I did use my Gore-Tex hiking boots. I'm not sure if I'm excited about that or not. And I did use my bear bell, which seconds as a kitty bell. So what I didn't use, I used this. I did use my thermal vest for about 5 minutes at the top. Anybody else would have had a lot more layers on. I started with my long underwear. That came off in less than a mile. I did not use my hat. I did use my gloves at the top. So this is what I brought and did not use. Did not use my hiking poles. I did not use my yaks. These were delicious, by the way. So let's open this up and see what else I didn't use today. I did not use my wind jacket. I did not use my thermal jacket. I did not use my snowshoes. Although I would have if I kept going. And let's see how much water I went through. We like to always have a little competition on how much water we go through. Started with 100 ounces. And if my hand works, I can take that off. I did pretty good. I drank like 2/3 of it. So, that's what I didn't use.